Hello out there, everybody. My name is Josh Bowman. I'm a part of the Black Swamp Educator Network, and today I want to come at you and talk about tambourine heads and tambourine head replacement. These concert tambourines really designed to last you a lifetime of playing, but sometimes the head can wear out, get punctured, get torn, and it needs to be replaced. So today I'm going to walk through the steps on how we go about replacing this tambourine head using my Black Swamp Tambourine Head Replacement Kit. In this kit, you're gonna find a new head, some instructions, and this heavy-duty rubber band. I've done this before in a few other tambourines, so I've got a different thing that I'm gonna use to secure the head onto the tambourine as it dries, and I'll show you that a little bit later. First step in this process is we're going to soak the tambourine head, okay, to make it pliable, to rest onto the head, and to secure it onto the tambourine itself. So you want to soak this according to the instructions for about 30 minutes in warm water. And while this is soaking, what you can do is you can remove the old head, get off the excess head parts and glue, and prep the shell to place the new head on. So that's what we're going to do now. Okay, now that we've got our head soaking in some warm water for about 30 minutes, time to remove this old head. I've started the process, but now I'm just going to go ahead and clean it up and get it ready for that new head. Get all the excess glue and any kind of remaining bits of tambourine head, just using some sandpaper. But the fun part is just to rip off the old head. Pretty easy. But now you'll see, we've got all these little bits that we have got to get rid of. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take my utility knife and some sandpaper, and I'm going to go around removing all of those little excess bits. Now that we've got the shell clean and ready to go for our glue, the next important step is to protect the jingles in the frame from any excess glue or drips. I'm going to use some masking tape, and I'm going to tape around just to make sure that the area where we're going to apply the glue is exposed and everything else is protected. There you have it, folks. This tambourine is about ready for a new head. Shell sanded. We've got our tape on here to prevent glue from dripping down onto our frame and our jingles. It's time to take our wood glue, our tambourine head, and in this case I'm using a clamp to go over the tambourine head and to secure it down while it dries. And make an even coat across the tambourine. Now that we have the tambourine glued and ready to go for a new head, got my calfskin head, which I just took out of the water that was soaking. Now, this calfskin head has got two sides. It's got a smooth side and it's got a rough side here. I like to have the rough side facing up towards the player. And so what I've done is I've placed a small X in pencil just to quickly show me that this is the side that I want to have up facing me. Now, thank you. back. It's been just about 24 hours, so now our head is dried, nice and tight, and now it's time to cut off the excess skin, remove our clamp, and we should have a tambourine ready to go. Got our tambourine cleaned up. I've removed all the tape that was protecting the jingles in the frame. Cleaned up the excess calf skin that was on the side here hanging down. And now I've got a tambourine that is as good as new. The only thing missing is our Black Swamp logo here on the front. But we all know it's a Black Swamp tambourine. I placed some wax on the head. And the final test is to play it, see how it sounds.